me. I've been other ages, and this has to be the hearts of all of them, 1, 2, and 3. So take it from me, it's hard to be free. If I say dog, they say cat. If I say this, they say that. If I say yes, they say no. If I want to stop, they want me to go. So I'll just say something that I'm sure I know. It's hard to be three. It's hard to be three. Take it from me. I've been other ages, and this has to be the hardest of all of them. 1, 2, and 3. So take it from me. It's hard to be three. If I say in, they say out. When I start to whisper, they start to shout. If I say it's cold, they say it's hot. If I say a little, they say a lot. So I'll just say something I'm sure they forgot. It's hard to be three.
Good morning! I woke up today. I shouted out, hooray! 'Cause I knew I'd see you and we could sing together. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. When I woke up today, I shouted out, hooray! 'Cause I knew I'd see you, and there's no better thing to do than celebrate birthdays. Welcome, welcome, welcome to another live Berkner break. It is our March birthday celebration, and this is a very special one for me for a lot of reasons. One is because I am a March birthday person, so yay! My birthday was on Monday. Happy March birthdays to anyone who is watching. Hi, hi everybody who's watching. Hi Aubrey, hi Ashlyn, hi Sydney. So good to see you all. Hi Sophia, hi Elise. My son Carter. Yay, hi Carter. So also, we have been doing, this is kind of amazing to me, we're at the 1 year mark of the birthdays. We have been doing them since last April. So this is our 12th birthday Facebook Live. And I don't know, we haven't done as many on Instagram because we added you later, but it's our 12th birthday Live. And that means we've done a whole year. And so we are gonna wrap them up after this. It does not mean that I won't be doing these lives. I will be doing lives. But because I like to sing some of the songs, the same songs for the birthday ones each time to have it feel birthday-ish, I wanted to mix it up a little. So I'm gonna come back absolutely with more lives, but we'll be making them ones where I can have lots of different songs and I can have a more variety and do more of your requests. So I'm looking forward to that, and I will still be doing birthday shout-outs during the live, so you can still send in your birthday shout-outs. And if you have a March birthday, please send in your shout-out today, because I cannot wait to wish you happy birthday later on. Okay, so let's see. I have a couple more things to remind you about. If there's someone else who has a March birthday or who wants to just join us for a birthday party, let them know, hashtag Berkner Break, tag them in the comments, tell them to come on over. Am I doing, yeah, there you go, now you can see it. Great. I do read all the comments. I don't read them all. I see lots coming in. Hello, hi Patsy, hi Melina, hi Sandy. I see that people are watching and I see all the things that you say, but I don't have a chance to respond to all of them while I'm actually doing the live. So I want you to know I do go and read them afterwards if I've missed any, and I'm excited to see them then. So you can always go and check and make sure that I have seen your comments, because I will let you know. Okay. After, let's see. After that, I want to tell you. Oh, yes. Let me know. Is this your first time? Have you been here before? Is our last time your first time? And don't forget that you can keep coming back. So I'm excited to see that. Also, as you know, a lot of people need help right now. So today I thought it would be fun to highlight the Birthday Party Project. So they bring birthday parties to kids experiencing homelessness. And because all children should have a joyful birthday, no matter what their circumstances, right? Which is exactly what I feel like we have been trying to do throughout this pandemic and bringing you these birthday parties and making sure everyone has a chance to be celebrated. So if you are excited about that, I hope you'll consider supporting them today. You can do that through the buttons on Facebook and on Instagram, the donate buttons. I'll tell you quickly a little more about them. They partner with shelters and transitional living facilities to bring a birthday party every month and make sure that each child's birthday is celebrated. So I will also be donating a portion of the profits from my Cameo requests, which if you would like a personalized video from me, you can do that at cameo.com. And I donate some of those profits to this charity, as well as all the charities that we've highlighted on these lives for the past year. So thanks for considering donating to them today. And one last thing. Before we start, I really appreciate you supporting me during this whole time when I can't perform in person. And we do have actual full-length live stream concerts that I've been doing, and there's another one coming up a week from Sunday on March 28th. It's our springtime holiday celebration, so we'll be celebrating spring, and we'll be all getting ready to kick off Passover and Easter and Holy is then. It's a very celebratory, holiday-filled time, and I hope you'll join us. It's super fun. There are two shows at 12 and 5 Eastern. Tickets are on sale at live.lauriberkner.com now for both those shows, and your one ticket gets you into both shows. I'll put a link in the comments. Thank you so much. Hi, guys. Hi, Wendy. Hi, Alexander. Hi, Anna. Hi, JT. So good to see you all. So come on in. Grab an instrument so you can play with me. I hope you have one now. And let's start our party. A party hat to wear? Because I do. Let's put them on. I have a birthday hat. It fits me perfectly. Birthday. This hat is my hat. It makes me feel fine. Welcome to our birthday party. It's so great to see you all. Okay, so I'm going to continue to sing birthday songs, but I wanted to sneak in a couple other favorites that people keep asking for. So I thought we could do a little jumping to celebrate today and sing about my friend Harry, the chipmunk. I was driving down the tiny road into a tiny town. My car was low on gas, so I decided to slow down. I saw a station up ahead right down a tiny street. I drove my car, it wasn't far, about 100 feet. I rolled up to a tiny pump and switched the engine off. I didn't see a single soul, just heard a little call. So I looked left and I looked right, but no one was around. Then one last time I turned my head and that's when I looked down. I saw him jump, jump, pump it up. Chipmunk at the gas pump. Jump, jump, pump it up. Chipmunk at the gas pump. Jump, jump, pump it up. Chipmunk at the gas pump. Jump, jump, pump it up. Chipmunk at the gas pump. Chipmunk's name was Harry and he wore a fancy tie. His sneakers both had glitter and his socks were both knee high. He had a snazzy chipmunk stripe that ran right down his back. And every pocket held a tiny acorn he could crack. Jump, jump, pump it up. Chipmunk at the gas pump. Jump, jump, pump it up. Chipmunk at the gas pump. Jump, jump, pump it up. Chipmunk at the gas pump. Jump, jump, pump it up. Chipmunk at the gas pump. Pump, 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 then we jump, jump, chipmunk. Who was fiercely independent. He made a fine living as a gas station attendant. But Harry loved the earth, so he called all of his relations. They helped him turn that pump into electric charging stations. I asked him for a job, and Harry told me I could stay. That chipmunk has become my friend, and now there is no way I ever will forget the very first day. I saw him jump, jump, pump it up. Chipmunk at the gas pump. Jump, jump, pump it up. Chipmunk at the gas pump. Jump, jump, pump it up. Chipmunk at the gas pump. Jump, jump, pump it up. Chipmunk at the gas pump. Pump, deep pump, then we jump, jump, chipmunk. Instagram, you can see Winston sleeping right behind me. You can't see it in Facebook. Maybe he will move. I had to jump around him while I was jumping. Yay! Thanks for wishing me happy birthday, Taylor. Hi, Becky. Hi, everybody. Hi, Vinny. Hi, I don't know all these names. Lifestyle Mom, today for kids. So good to see you all. Okay, let's sing another song that I love to do for these parties. Because I don't like to have a birthday party without balloons. I really like balloons. You can have a party that way, but I really love having balloons around. So I help you, help will help me. We're gonna start by doing some spinning. And a reminder, if you haven't put your names in yet, it's your birthday in March. shout out later into the comments. Balloons, and what else do we have at a birthday party? What is the question that we always need to ask? We need to ask something at this birthday party, like, where is the cake? Time for us to find it. Will you help me ask it? Everybody wants to know, where is the cake? Everybody wants to know, where is the cake? Everybody wants to know, everybody wants to know, where is the cake? La 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 la.
Forever and a year. Maybe if we close our eyes and wish, we'll get the cake.
Sweet smells in the air, decorations everywhere. There's a sign the kids all made that says, where is the cake? Oh, where is the cake? Everybody wants to know, where is the cake? Everybody wants to know, where is the cake? Everybody wants to know. What are we waiting for? What are we waiting for? What are we waiting for? Wait! Here comes the cake! Oh la 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 la. We found the cake! Can I sing my kitty with the cake? Kitty with the cake. Kitty with the tea pig. Kitty with the cake. Cake. Bring that little tiny cake up here. Oh my gosh.
Isn't it cute?
It's my purple cake.
Yeah.
For birthdays in March. And 12. It's the birthday. Live Berkner birthday break birthday.
Wow.
Is 12 months old. I guess we could have just put a 1.
I guess so.
But I like it.
12 months.
I like 12 months.
1 year.
12 months. 1 year. And my birthday comes around when my birthday month is here. It's here. It's March.
Yay!
It's here.
Yay.
Thank you guys so much. Okay. So do you want to stand there with the cake while we sing happy birthday?
Sure. You know what? Okay. I'm going to get Harry to stand with me.
Great. It's time for us to sing happy, happy, happy birthday to all of you who are watching who have a birthday in March. And to all of you who are watching who don't have a birthday in March, happy, happy, happy unbirthday to you. Last chance to get in your shout-outs in the comments. Happy, happy, happy birthday to you. Make a special birthday wish and may all your wishes come true. We all love you, we're here to celebrate you. We all love you. Harry and Katie and Winston and I all love you. He's down there, I promise, even though it's really hard to see him on Facebook. We're here to celebrate your birthday. Yay, happy birthday. Okay. I'm going to do these shout-outs now. Thanks, Harry. Thanks, Katie. I don't know if you saw, but I am wearing a special birthday dress for my birthday celebration. I wonder if you are too, or wearing something fancy. Maybe not a dress for everybody. Anybody could wear one. Hi, Lily. Let's do these shout-outs. Are you ready? Here we go. Happy birthday to Adair and Adam and Adeline and Aiden and Amy and Alex too. Alexander and Alice and Allison and Amy, Anthony and Ashley and Audrey. Happy birthday to Anne, Helen and Avery, Ayla, Becca, Blaze and Brooks. Happy birthday to Camden and Chanel and Christiana and Crystal and Clark, Cora, Courtney, Dan, Daniel. Happy birthday to Delia and Doug and Dylan and Easton and Eleanor too. Happy birthday to Eli, Eliza, Elizabeth, Eliana, Elora, and Gabriel. Happy birthday Goldie and Gus and Hannah Harrison and Hillary and Ireland too. Happy birthday to Isabel, Jack, Jackie, James, and Jason. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Jeffrey, Jessica, Joshua, Julie, Corey, Kristen, Lindsay, Lainey, Leela, Leo, Levi, Liam, Lisa, too. Happy birthday, London, Lorelai, Liana, and Malcolm, Milena, and Megan, and Milo, and Mila, and Nash, and Nicholas. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Noah, Nora, Olivia, Ramona, and Remington, and Ryland, and Sam, and Samuel. Happy birthday, Sarah. Happy birthday to Savannah, Sebastian, Shannon, Sophie, Sparrow, Cindy, Terrence, Tiff, Tilly, Tom, Tommy, Vero, Violet W, Zade, Zelda, Harley, Graham, Grandma Barbara, Tyler, Joe, Anne Marie, Jackson, Grandma Madeline, and Victoria, Christina, Patrick, Papa, Beth, and Kevin. Happy birthday to you. Oh my goodness. Happy birthday, you dinosaurs. Happy birthday, Richard. I see you. Thank you so much. Let's do some marching. Together. Oh, we are the dinosaurs marching, marching. We are the dinosaurs. What do you think of that? Woo! We are the dinosaurs marching, marching. We are the dinosaurs. We make the earth flat. We make the earth flat. We stop and eat our food when we are in the mood. Stop and eat our food on the ground. Stop and eat our food when we're in the mood. Stop and eat our food and then we march around. Roar! 'Cause we are the dinosaurs. Marching, marching. We are the dinosaurs. What do you think of that? Woo! We are the dinosaurs. Marching, marching. We I know what to do. On the count of three, we all have to say together, wake up Lori. Can you do it? Okay, here we go. And Winston. One, two, three. Wake up Lori and Winston! Hey guys. Oh good, you're both awake.
Thanks.
You were in the middle of dinosaurs.
Right. Will you help us with some clapping? That's it.
Okay, Winnie, let's do it.
For just a second while I tell you about a few things that are super important to me. And I make sure that my guitar's in tune. First of all, oh, we missed a few names. Happy birthday, Evelyn, Scott, Irene, and Sally. Just a reminder, if you're having fun today, consider donating to the Birthday Party Project with the buttons on Facebook and Instagram Live. They'll keep continuing to bring birthday parties to kids experiencing homelessness and they might not otherwise have one. Also, thank you for supporting me. You can do that by streaming my music. Oh my goodness. Do you know about the new album? Do you know about Let's Go? Yeah. Lots of fun songs on there. I hope that you're listening. Let me know what you like. Also, you can always get stuff on my website, like dinosaurs for your head and instruments to shake, and I hope you'll go to live.lauriberkner.com and and get a ticket for my next live stream on March 28th. It's so much fun. They're full, about hour, 15 hour, 20 minute concerts with a long hour, a nice pre-show beforehand where you can play an egg hunt game with us. We'll be celebrating lots of games during the show, interactions. It's super fun. We'll put a lot of work into them. I hope you'll consider coming and supporting me that way and having a good, wonderful day with your family. Also, if you'd like to meet me after the concert, I do personal meet and greets, so you can get one virtually at this point, although that will change when we get back to in-person soon. So you can pick up a meet and greet ticket to add on as well if you want to do that after the show. I'd love to say hello to you in person. Virtually in person. Can I keep saying that? Okay. Lastly, thank you for being a superhero. There we go. Because you are one, you know. Thanks for dealing with all the things that have been happening over this last year. It's so hard. There have been so many changes, and you've been incredible. I feel really proud of you. And don't forget to keep on wearing that superhero mask. It's still so important. Thank you for doing that. Thanks for washing your hands, for loving each other, and for coming today. I'm a little bug, and my daddy loves me. And I'm a dinosaur, and my mama loves me. And I'm a little lion, and my other daddy loves me. And I'm a little hawk, and my other mommy loves me. And I'm a little tiger, and my parrot loves me. And I'm a little eaglox, and my foster parrot loves me. And I am a koala, and my lollipop animal, and my cousin loves me, and I'm a little otter, and my auntie loves me, and I'm a hedgehog, and my uncle loves me, and I'm a pink flamingo, and my babysitter loves me, and I'm a brown bear, and I'm a polar bear, and a little brown squirrel, and a little lamb, and I'm a little Winston, and my Lori loves me, and I'm a me, and I'm a big kid, and everybody loves me, and my name is Laurie, and you know I love you, and when it's time to say goodbye, I say, happy, happy, happy March birthday, goodbye. Birthday wishes for me too. I appreciate them so much. Happy birthday whenever your birthday is. I hope you keep on singing and dancing. It makes everything better. Bye.